What's better than big, monstrous, scary waves for play of the day? An Aussie conquering them, of course. Jeff Rowley propelled himself into the final of the Big Wave World Tour event in Peru, but then things turned nasty.
I was underwater so long that it almost blacked out for a second. I didn't think I was getting back to the surface.
Wake up, Jeff. Brazilian Carlos Burl won the event, but we're giving Rowley a round of applause for his survival instincts.